Okay, chal rahi hai. So next topic we will discuss fourth one. Right. So carefully, once I'm ready. So after this, then the remaining problems how to do are the solution. Just I will explain. Then remaining all the problems in fifth and sixth you have to do as the homework. And after I will explain seventh one. Right. So first of all, let us discuss fourth one. A cylindrical mug of radius 5 centimeters. There is cylinder. This is mug. Okay, children. Radius 5 centimeters. Radius given. R is equal to 5 centimeters. And height 9.8 centimeters. This height 9.8 centimeters. Nothing but we can take 98 by 10, because if you remove the decimal point, okay, children. So here height. Then is full of water. In this total water is there. Then a solid in the form of right circular cone. So another solid is there, that is right circular cone. So there is a cone. So I am drawing here cone. And mounted on a hemisphere is immersed into the, so on hemisphere, this is hemisphere. We can take like, we can draw like reverse also. Into the immersed into the mug means this solid they are keeping in the cylinder mug. So the radius of hemisphere is, this radius is how much given? 3.5 centimeters, nothing but 35 by 10 centimeters. And height of conical part, this height is h is equal to 5 centimeters. Then find the volume of water left in that cup. Then pi is equal to 22 by 7. So how much water left in the cup means, children, so actually the cylinder is full of water, means total up to here water is there. If you keep the solid into this, in this one, then some water fell down from the cylinder. So after coming out this water, then how much water left in the cup? It's what we should do. So the volume of cylinder minus the volume of this total solid. Why? This, the volume of this total solid is nothing but the volume of water left. So that's why the volume of water came out from the mug. So that's why from this volume you subtract this total value, you will get the volume of water, how much left in the tub. So see, children, here right solution. Alright, first radius of cylinder R is equal to 5 centimeters. Then height of cylinder 9.8 centimeters, nothing but 98 by 10 centimeters. Then radius of cone and hemisphere, how much given? R is equal to 3.5 centimeters, nothing but 35 by 10 centimeters. Then height of cone, x is equals to 5 centimeters. So children, now volume of water left in the tub is equals to volume of cylinder minus right volume of core plus volume of hemisphere. So children, so this is important formula, right? Volume of cylinder pi r square h minus volume of core 1 by 3 pi r square h plus hemisphere 2 by 3 pi r cube. So first we have to substitute all the values in this. What is pi value? 22 by 7. So 22 by 7 into your radius of cylinder. So 5. So 5 into 5. Then into height of cylinder. 98 by 10 minus of. Then 1 by 3 into 22 by 7. Here the radius of cone. 35 by 10. Into 35 by 10 into height of cone 5 plus, then how much you will get? Here 2 by 3 into 22 by 7 into 35 by 10 into 35 by 10 into 35 by 10. So children, very important calculations. So here 5 ones are 5 twos are 2 ones are 2 elevens are. So that is nothing but, so 11 by 7 into 5 into 98 minus. So here any calculation, 7 ones are 7 fives are 5 ones are 5 twos are, then 2 ones are 2 elevens are, then more children. So here 5 twos are 5 sevens are, okay, right. Next two, here 7 ones are 7 fives are, 5 ones are 5 twos are, 2 2 cancel, then let it be, okay, right. So what is minus of 11 ones are 11, 11 by 3 into more anything children, so 7, 7 5s are 35 by 2, in the denominator 2 is there, then here plus 22 by 3 into more children, 22 by 3 completed. Then here 35 by 10, 35 by 10, 35 by 10 into 35 by 10. So here, so here 11 into 5 into 98 by 7 minus 11 into 35, how much you will get? 35, 35, if you multiply 5, 8, 3, 385 by 6, plus here, then how much we will get? So 22 into 35 into 35 by 3 into 10, 10 is 100, then it 5, 5, 20 is 5 sevens are, then 5 fours are, 5 sevens are, then 2 twos are, 2 elevens are. So now that is equal to, see children here, if any cancellation, 7 ones are 7, 2 will be 7 fours are 28. So 11 into 5 into 14 minus 385 by 6 plus, then 11 into 49, so 49, 9, 13, so 539 by 6. So here the next step is, children, the continuation of this problem we will discuss in the next video.